This is not of the present, nor of a tomorrow that we can easily reach. This is nothing but the music of your future. I conceive that producing music means to construct a new relationship between you and me, as well as to create the music of a new style. In order that you may listen to this music somewhere and sometime in the next century, I'll be ahead of you a little and get ready to produce it for your future. Is that all right? Now, welcome to this album. Although these questions might be too abrupt, can you figure out specifically what our future will be like? Or even can you say that it will surely come? We may say that for the people who have moved some years ago, these questions must have been quite easy to answer. Then why and from when did the future become so unsure for us? We are all now alive, but with the many shadows of death and ruin, like abnormal weather, nuclear threat, AIDS, war, etc. These are too huge, like monsters, and the numbers are too large for us to deal with. However, this is real, and we are all survivors, or alive, just for the time being, sitting back to back, with endless pressure in the room, with a slight amount of poison gas. Like I'm getting the hang of living with them, finally. He mutters, I look like I'm getting the hang of living with them, finally. Then I'd like to suggest that you get a second thought, letting us be as we are, along with the program within ourselves, our DNA. Because we want to keep living, we'd like to keep changing, creating, growing, and to keep talking with you. Keep changing. Keep living. Therefore, what things are necessary? They are deeper understanding, more accurate and minute observation, quicker decision-making, higher technology, philosophy, religion, supernatural phenomena, and very much love, tough-minded love. Like I'm getting the hang of living with them, finally. He mutters, I look like I'm getting the hang of living with them, finally. There are so many other crew members beside me who gave such an excellent play to this album. Place, situation, direction, motion, emotion, recognition, precognition, conviction, confession, stimulation, innovation, configuration, transformation, translation, cooperation, congratulations. With all these, I'm ready to produce the music for your special future. I'm going slightly ahead of you, all right? Says again, don't you think we'll be able to see the bluest sky that we have ever seen before on the date of January the 1st in 2001? If that day will come to us.
radiales, comunicaciones por televisión. Al lado de estas telecomunicaciones puede haber comunicación física, comunicación espiritual, intercomunicación y comunicación masiva. Demasiadas comunicaciones que algo nos rodea. Las maneras de comunicarse no sobrecargan. Gracias al gran progreso del sistema de comunicación, ha sido posible obtener información de hasta el lado oscuro de la luna. Es una realidad.
Today these are not for expo, but for everyday life. With radio communication, TV communication, besides all of these telephone communications, there may be physical communication, spiritual communication, intercommunication, mass communication. To me, it's something. The ways of communication are really overflowing. And thanks to the great progress of the communication system, it became possible for us to get information from even the dark side of the moon. And it's a reality. I mean, it's so amazing. It's a miracle. But it's still real. Nevertheless, it's only you who I want to access. When I'm pushing the receiver to my ear so hard, it's because I want to catch every single word you say. I feel that I'm like a radio operator in an old sub. It's a reality. It's a miracle. Every day, going out to a town and looking at the sea beside me. I love riding this brand new train that runs so close to the sea. The expressway, which runs parallel to the railroad. Yes, it's crowded as usual. However, my boys much prefer convertibles and hardly try to ride the train. I know convertibles are great, but I'd rather take the train and go further and faster. Today is a holiday. I get off the train at a station that I usually just pass through on weekdays. Thank you.
Landed and adapted themselves to changing circumstances. collapses around the bed. The human being is the one that undertook it, but it was the most impressive one coming out of here this far. Other creatures had an ability that came to the environment physiology, but human beings had an ability to adapt intellectually.
Thank you. can feel good.
Now I would like to design some special music for you who work with tools like computers. This music is also interactive with the computer. To begin with, let me input some fragments of music. Well, now, here's the first main theme. Then it goes change automatically and will keep running like an endless music box. Next, it starts changing the first variation. This won't stop until you finish your work. Thank you. very happy here. I am pleased to work with you.
Tu aimes cette musique ? Approche, viens, viens. Viens juste là, viens. Approche-toi. C'est joli ça. Pas bien. Je suis content que tu sois là. Ça fait comme ça, ça va?
Ça va.
Thank you.
Ojima-san, ouais. Comme toi, je pense que quand on fait l'amour, la musique n'est pas nécessaire. Quand on fait l'amour, l'extérieur n'est plus important. C'est le corps qui doit parler. La musique de l'amour, ce sont les frémissements de la peau, les battements du cœur, et puis tous les mots du plaisir. L'important, c'est de pouvoir bien s'écouter. Pour ça, il faut être vraiment, vraiment nu. Pour se toucher, pour se sentir. On est d'accord là-dessus. Bon, alors, on arrête la musique.
ちらはレディオスターです。この星で初めて咲いた白い花についてお知らせします。こちらはレディオスターです。水辺に咲く白い花についてお知らせします。なぜ白い花が咲いたのかは不明です。こちらはレディオスターです。白い花の種がどこから来たのかは不明です。月が昇りました。そして白い花の名前は不明です。こちらはレディオスターです。水辺で白い花は咲いています。風が吹き始めたのかもしれません。白い花が咲いた時、水辺は暗闇で、今は音楽のようなものが流れています。その音のタイトルは不明です。その白い花の種がどこから来たのかは、月が昇りました。 つまで咲いているかは不明です。そして今もう一つの月が昇りました。こちらはレディオスターです。水辺の白い花がいつまで咲いているかは不明です。そして今もう一つの月が昇りました。こちらはレディオスターです。 女性と男性が別れた時、人はまだ花だったのだと言います。こちらはレディオスターです。
Take the trail and go Thank you.